Yo, man. Yo, open up, man.
Yo, what's happening?
The bank just called me.
Okay, what they want?
They say they're foreclosing.
You ain't pay your mortgage?
I don't know how I let this happen.
You're supposed to rent and invest, not spend.
I don't know what to do.
Well, you can't say it wasn't you.
Aw, damn. Money came in and I spent it all candid in Aruba with my day one crew. Picture this, I was living real lavish, saying, girl, I could take you to. How could I predict that the market was gonna shift this quick? Now I lost my job and the house is worth less than what I paid for it. Rent, but you never save a penny. Every week in any club, just a pop bottles of Henny. You're not just hurting you, it's your whole family.
Yeah,
so let me view the ways you could build some equity.
How
to be an investor, you have to know how to
spend.
Only make moves what add value in the end. Never spend a dollar if it don't make sense.
How you
know, explain to me where it is your money went.
Where it go?
Huh? But I spent it on a Rover.
No equity.
And it came with a chauffeur.
No equity.
What if I spent it on some counters?
That's equity.
What if I spent it on the shower?
That's equity.
What if I did some reinvesting?
That's equity.
Man, I should have raised the rents then.
That's equity.
What if I add another room on?
That's equity.
Man, I wish I knew sooner.